The World Bank reported that climate change is expected to disrupt the Philippines' farm sector. The looming climate change could surge corn prices by 12%, rise in corn milling 7%, and palay at 7% by 2050. The financial institution added it can also lead to price hike in commodities caused by a decline in production.